so tall? We came in from the top last time. Didn't realize all this was even down here.
It's an older gate, built to promote cooperation between the elves. But it looks like it's been sealed for some time.
How do we enter?
Grab that wheel and I'll show you. I'll go first. Atreus, let me know when I've reached halfway.
So, what's happening right now?
This seal is meant to represent the balance of the realm when Freyr was here. Light and dark, working together in harmony. How's that look, Atreus?
Good, I think. Father.
Unfortunately for Alfheim, Freyr couldn't accept his sister's decision to marry Odin. He returned to Vanaheim and left this realm to its fate.
To be fair, the Aesir did set him on fire that one time.
The door should have opened. Are you sure it's balanced?
Yeah, but the realm isn't. Not anymore. Father, try pulling it the other way. Yeah, yeah! And Tyr, you keep pushing forward.
Fine work, Atreus. Shall we?
What's this Dark Elf statue doing in the Light Temple?
That's just how they looked before the Division.
The Division?
Yes. The Elves weren't always split between Light and Dark. This statue depicts the elves before the war, before they discovered the power of the light.
Solid light. Guess some things don't change. Above the door, there's a light crystal. Weird. That usually works.
Maybe it needs some extra oomph.
Kratos, try throwing your axe at that Twilight Stone. Yes. The stone briefly imparts a bit of light to your axe.
That's useful. What's that sound?
No sense in spoiling the surprise.
Oh, it's the light.
Ow.
I've never seen the Lake of Souls so volatile.
Aye. Fimbulwinter, you reckon?
Of course. Making the light unstable.
So the base of this light well, that's the Lake of Souls.
Yes. After the creation of the Nine Realms, fallen souls began to gather down in those waters.
When the elves discovered its potential, they built this temple to harness that energy. A smashing success, to say the least.
Many of them became addicted to their newfound power, and thus, the Light Elves were born. Well done. Though I imagine our Light Elf friends will be less than pleased.
Speaking of Light Elves...
Let me try talking to them again. They
best
may...
just to let these two do their thing, brother.
Cross on light bridges, but now the bridges are gone.
I have an idea to get us across.
Lucky for us, swearing off violence doesn't really can't disfigure some architecture.
This way. Shrine awaits.
Huh.
just looking around.
Ah, curious mind. Carry on.
The temple looks so different than I remember. It was all broken and covered in hive stuff last time we were here.
These owls use Alphine's light to enhance the temple. They're themselves by the look of it.
They definitely look more dangerous than mine.
Oh, those were just the foot soldiers. They'll get more dangerous the further up they go.
Great.
Shrine is this way, Kratos.
Yeah, he knows. He just like to be thorough.
I see. By all means.
It's gonna explode!
Another wrench to the left!
Yep! Anything interesting this way?
We continue.
So if these elves use the light to build doors and make themselves stronger, what do the Dark Elves want with it?
They turn it back to its source. To them, the natural resources of Alfheim are sacred, none more so than the light itself.
Aye. The Light Elf's success came at a terrible price. Alfheim's once lively desert withered into a storm-ridden wasteland soon after the creation of this temple.
More Twilight Stone up there.
You're building quite the collection of poetry, brother.
Why so surprised? My people are known for their culture.
Not so. Eyes. Esteem.
The Twilight Stone didn't give you the right angle. Are you certain?
gotta be a better angle on that Twilight Stone. That's not a great idea.
Oh there, friends! Salutations! We mean you no harm.
Tyr! Get back!
On your left! Why they keep fighting? Dark Elves want the souls and the light, not the light. The Light Elves want to keep using them.
That's the long and short of it.
Aye.
So then, which side is right?
Rarely is it so simple.
And not our place to say. This is an Elven conflict.
I said as much the last time we were in Alfheim.
Right. Sure made a lot of these light doors.
Fortifications.
Aye. None too eager to let the Dark Elves run the roost again.
I don't think that's the way up to the shrine.
We know.
There's a chest over here.
Oh, I see it now. Forgive my impatience.
Oh, tricky. There's got to be a way to get your axe behind this crate, right?
I don't mean to speak out of turn, but the white marble wall behind that grate, perhaps your axe can reach it.
It worked! Thanks, dear.
My pleasure.
Back to it, then.
Glad we explored.
Why not simply hold it in place?
Looks right.
Excellent. Let's continue our ascent, yes?
Happy, Father!
Your favorite of Gavassia's poems, brother?
Why would I choose a favorite?
I suppose I'll leave you to it then. Meet you on the other side.
Can really jump.
That's the wrong. Oh, I see. Another check.
He's getting the hang of it.
I've never seen the Light Elves with so much control over the temple.
Guess that's on us.
They must have anointed a new temple guardian. Svartalfheim offers a counterpart.
The Dark Elf King. Guess he's in the light now, too.
Yeah. Light door blocking the chest is gone. Now we just need to find a way over there.
This mystic doesn't see us.
I wonder if we could use Twilight Stone against them. Father, over here!
Here they come. Do what you must.
Statue, these crystals. I've noticed them on the elves as well.
Oh! The crystals still make light bridges. Now the light elves wear them. Smart.
Almost there. Allow me.
I dare say, you begin to enjoy the vandalism. Pretty soon you'll be laying waste to pottery.
Shall we continue? Well, at least we're getting closer. Look up. See?
Feels even taller on the inside. Can't believe all this was down here.
Why must they insist on these frustrating trials?
You would know better than us, brother.
I can't remember the last time I visited the Norns, nor do I wish to try.
Thank you.
Anything interesting this way?
Keep at it, Kratos. Huh!
Ah!